There's a quartet of NHL games on the Stanley Cup odds board tonight with series switching venues. That makes it very, very interesting, including the Bruins and the Leafs tilt in Toronto tonight. So let's start there. That's the first game on the board. The Leafs need to take advantage of the home ice if they hope to get past the Bruins. And with this series becoming increasingly chippy, it could very well come down to which team is more disciplined. Toronto might have the advantage, having accrued the fewest penalty minutes in the league. The Bruins, by comparison, were the most penalized team in the NHL, and that gives some value to Toronto here as the short home fave. The Capitals and Hurricanes have got things started early with 6 goals scored in the opening frame of their first 2 games of the series. 5 of those came off the sticks of the Washington Capitals, and that might not come as a surprise because the Capitals scored the 4th most first period goals during the season. Look for these teams to go over the 1.5 goal total in the first period tonight. Game 3 between Nashville and Dallas opened with a low total of 4.5 goals at some books. These teams have combined just 8 goals in splitting their first 2 games of the series, and one has been the magic first period number for these clubs, who have scored exactly 1 goal in the opening 20 minutes in 5 of their past 7 meetings. Given how elite these teams are at preventing first period goals, there's value rolling with exactly 1 first period tally at plus 160 odds tonight. And finally, it comes to recent meetings between the Flames and the Avalanche in Colorado. Scoring first hasn't exactly been the recipe for success. The team scoring first has gone on to lose 3 of the previous 4 games these teams have faced off in the Pepsi Center. It's a weird one, but we're taking the no on team scoring first to win the game. That's paying out at plus 170. It's spicy. So for more NHL playoffs odds and analysis, visit our NHL homepage, and you get to test your hockey handicapping might on a free-to-play covers contest.